Texas State University has extended head coach Danny Kaspar's contract through the 2023 season. Kaspar says he's very grateful for the opportunity to continue being a part of the Texas State men's basketball team.
If I could generate some success with the program and get an extension, that I would probably end my career here, coaching career. So, you know, this is something that I've worked for and received, and I'm very happy about it.
Coach Kaspar has been head coach of the basketball team since 2013. His teams have had 98 victories. The 2018-2019 season was the best one yet, with the Bobcats' 24-10 record. Kaspar says he hopes the basketball program continues to improve.
Obviously, we won a conference title, and we want to go to the NCAA tournament. All players, coaches, are all unified in that goal. When we get that, we feel like we've really reached the promised land.
In addition to leading the team's success on the court, Kaspar has received many awards for his coaching. They include being named the HoopsHD.com 2019 Coach of the Year for the Sun Belt Conference, as well as the 2019 Hugh Durham National Coach of the Year.
With Coach Kaspar's contract extension, the Bobcats are looking forward to many more successful basketball seasons. For Bobcat Update, I'm Mallorie Sanders.